now engaged in the beginnings of a very difficult exercise which will change how the council does politics. And it wasn't just because of Jim Lyon and I delegated to us, but that we in different regions of the world will actually have our own outcomes and aspirations to maybe different models that are increasingly the budget, the total budget which is spent in Birkenhead will be hopefully determined by this quarter here. Because we have to work within the law and existing institutions, obviously, that what we decide goes back to the main council. The council is set out on the journey whether they realise it or not, and we have responded to that journey because we are trying to grapple with it and come to terms with it, which I think is immensely exciting. And I've tried to represent the political world years ago. I think this is one of the most exciting opportunities that we've actually had. Could have come at a better time. The budgets have been cut, therefore we've actually got to think even more smartly about how money is spent. But whenever come cuts, whenever come all sorts of plagues that will be descendants as a result of that, it is difficult and it is immensely exciting. I'm sure I'm annoyed lots of you, but I'm going to try and ensure this is not taken up with the matters at the moment, important as they are, they will be answered. But actually keep our eyes on what the opportunity is, what the outcomes are that we have to go ahead, and how we live those outcomes by our sense of our aspirations for the time. And I think points about business community are all incredibly important. What Derekshire Park has done, to have a particular service, they have a common enemy, the and they have an opportunity now, people who are dedicated to that. The nation came together during the war, we had a common enemy, and it wanted to survive and to build it. And I think if one takes Devonshire Park as a model for something we actually want to do there, particularly in that connect, we're actually sustainable. And we've got a lot of stable and gifted people in our area. And I think it's extraordinary opportunity the council has offered us. And the reason why I want to be the chairman of this activity. I don't know what the council wants to do. The transition from the old day-to-day politics to the politics of outcome and aspiration is going to be difficult. Nowhere else in the country are they trying to do this. So we've got no good to cripple. We have to make our own cultural moves, make our own decisions, quickly learn from them. And I hope charity that we support one another as well. The last thing I want to ask for, we're going to set out a group, I've never heard of it, for a task and finish group. Can I suggest that group consists of four who suggested it? Stuart, so we get proper representation.
Thank you.
we'll try to make some of those decisions that we actually made tonight. And back to the beginning of this journey. That's it. Right?